That's a foul all day long.
Oh, I know you ain't talking. I know you ain't talking.
Hey, you only got three now. I get six. I would get that foul. You only got three now.
I grew up watching him, and I grew up having that same type of edge and competitiveness.
I know where you're going.
You gotta get up quick.
If you knew where I was going, why you go for the fake?
Mike, after you fake the ball, where else you going?
You left your feet.
Yeah, but where else you going to go?
In the game, I go for you.
I spun all the way around.
I go for these ribs right here.
Mike and I both know there's certain players that we can intimidate. Mm-hmm. Certain players are afraid.
Four, three, two.
That's all right.
Hey, you know, I shoot them better when the clock going down.
But every now and then, you run into a player that has the same DNA that you do, has the same competitive spirit that you do. And you quickly realize that the bullying and the trash talking is not going to work with this person.